out, it's gonna have a tendency to pull the rocket. What's our wind doing? It's probably straight wind across the runway almost.
Coming across, coming from the south.
Guys.
It's looking bouncy.
It looks like it might fly.
I think
it'll
fly. Yeah. Are you recording this?
A little bit of a nose wheel probably could use a little adjusting.
Yeah, did we actually tighten it?
I found some 440 screws that were too long. They stick down, but they make them very accessible. I think for now. The moment of truth. And when we fly, guys, we want to stay on the other side of the runway. Got a strong, pretty strong right turn in the air. So let's see if we can trim that out a little bit. I've got the timer set for 8 minutes. It would probably last longer than that, but we won't. It's got a pretty strong right turn tendency. It's nice to.
Whoa. It's huge, Dad. It's huge.
Well, it won't do anything fancy with it right now. About just a little over half throttle right there.
Wow. That's about full throttle. I expect to land in with my
You know what?
Yeah.
think I had my transmitter turned on and the timer going. I haven't been up 8 minutes.
No, you've been up 5.
Set up a couple of practice approaches with it just to see what I how it descends.
You get out all the niggles. That's your job. Oh, whoa.
Yeah, I know those trees, they look like they're gonna come up and bite you. Yeah.
And they will.
That's not reassuring, dude.
It's gonna be out. Okay.
Video. I got that one.
Good.
That guy's still getting it. We're gonna owe you one, dude.
Coming right out for a minute.
We owe that guy.
Okay, that's downwind leg. Remember all that, guys? Downwind.
Yeah.
And then base leg.
Yeah. Yeah.
Base leg.
Okay, okay.
And then final approach. Baby. Oh, baby. Don't watch the roll in the next week.
You're satisfied for the month.
Hope I didn't skin the prop up too bad.
Yeah,
I got a couple extra props.
You have three. That's not much. No, you actually have four.
On the runway, we always announce them.
We're on the runway.
Yep.
Now. Nobody flies.
Nobody else
is
flying.
You can see
us. Yes, indeed. That's great.
Like that.
They've done such a good thing. They've worked together great. They're so excited. You never know how things are going to be together.
Whoa, that's
just the fun, dude.
Don't
touch the
top.
They
worked together
great. You don't have a lot going on.
Okay, guys.
Whoa.
I'll tell you what. I've got it. Let me have it, okay? I'm going to set it right here in the cradle.
Let's get off the damn thing. Thank you.
Job, thanks, guys.
This concludes the first flight of the result of the Young Eagles RC building fly.